Howdy. Welcome to my attempt to stream this game, as promised on our Twitter account earlier. We'll be going as a Frieza race. Ooh, I like that one. Oh, that was absolutely terrifying. Yeah, I'll just stick with those. No. Let's see. Oh yes, can everyone hear me? Alright. behold this cotton candy monstrosity. Indeed they are, my love. Indeed they are. Okay then. I'll be sure to put feel clothes on her soon enough, but I like how this looks. Alright, let's begin. Oh yes, can anyone hear me?
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Excellent, excellent. Alright, how about now? So able to hear me?
Legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This is everything.
Dude, it's so nice of Big Brother to show them all these fireworks. Indeed, that would be incredible.
Thank you.
Don't worry, it's Stealth Pink. Ginyu, the best teacher ever.
You call that satisfactory? Show me some real effort, team. Hey. Never forget your pose.
Strike a pose. I would totally watch that exercise video.
The ranks of my army swell by the day.
Like your belly if you don't start doing some exercises, Frieza.
Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
Mesmerizing.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Breaking the law, breaking the law, dun dun, breaking the law, breaking the law. Dude, if you look to your left, you'll see an old British police box. A 1980s car. And a dog and his son. And there's a giant voyeuristic dragon. Ah yes, Bill and Ted. They're on the kill on sight list. They know what they did. Enron's a pervert. His big sister, Pinky.
Welcome home. Great news. You've been chosen for that big mission.
No, Big Sis Pink cannot. But we love her anyways. We just don't eat her food. Ever. Ever. Never, never, never. Hey, I'm sure that's not relevant at all.
Congrats. Cheer up. The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, really.
That we know of.
Don't you think you're being a bit cold?
Dang it, we have three dragons for that. More if you count the non-canon stuff. Yeah, that's the GT stuff has just been moved to the parallel stuff.
When he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure he was the happiest to hear about your success.
She got really mad when I tried to eat the time chicken. More than likely. That's right, you crash into one building after a few raspberry snaps. Suddenly they make laws. It's all fair. Not fair at all. Time to go talk to people. You'd think a purple, old man would be easier to find. And yet. Indeed, Princess Trunks' best girl. I totally didn't kill my brother by splitting him from head to groin. I don't know why people keep saying that. She couldn't have possibly done that.
Welcome, friend.
Ah, yes.
Hello.
You were not there a second ago. Real quick. So call BS that you can't put the girls' clothes on the Frieza race. And for some reason, I'm wearing my brother's chest. So many pants, they all look exactly the same. So many boring pants. Indeed, but unfortunately they are legally required. Damn second rule. So many rules. Thank you. evil key blasts. Cause you know, just gotta be sure to be specific. Death ball. I'm not sure I have death ball. Ah, yes. Seems to be my favorite move. Then it got nerfed so bad in this game. So bad. Okay, now that that's done. Oh wait, one more thing. There we go. Now we're riding in style. Indeed. All glory to the mistress of pinball. There you are, you old pizza. Hmm? Really now? Okay, as long as I don't have to go beat up Raditz again. Or seriously, everyone in kindergarten does that. Just skip the tutorial. I'm pretty sure my peers are the reason I have to go and fix all this crud. Crap, it's the evil energy. Quick, get Mega Man over here.
Piccolo!
Oh, now I can fly? Hey, I'll have you know I landed perfectly gracefully. Right, prepare for the fight of your life from Princess Crisp.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
It's the floor. Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear.
Your entrance was really dark habit. I'm not supposed to even talk about this. Here's how you and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that magical bird.
Golden delicious!
I only have one more of those left in me. It needs to count, so you have to hold them still!
Got
it! And you! I don't know who you are, but defend you with your life until I'm ready!
I'm pretty sure it's impossible not to Z-rank this one.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Oh, I can't believe Goku went Super Saiyan 3 already. Haha, hair clippage.
Damn it!
You know, for something to blow a hole through, there's a whole lot of lack of holes here.
Serves you right.
Now I'm off tomorrow.
What was that? Where did...
Good, good. Everyone's dead, just like they should be. Oh, look, it's future Goku and Piccolo.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance.
Well, you could have told me I could start flying again.
Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline.
So fix RBO's mistakes, got it.
This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense.
Indeed. I said I'm pretty sure I see a bunch of kindergartners beating up Raditz now.
So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about.
Oh, I'm training under Zamasu?
As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Hi, Big Sis Pink.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
Alright, you only look old because you merged with a witch.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? That's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Hey, let's give a big round of applause for this comedy duo here.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right?
I mean, I didn't want to say anything, but...
Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Yes, please get me the H out of here.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that.
Watch us. I forgot how long it takes this game to load. Janemba? Indeed, the genius brawler, Majin Nene. She punches people that call her that, Jay. She punches them so hard. Patrola Academy.
Greetings.
Hello, Tester. You seem like a good fella. I'll kill you last.
Yep.
Praise the sun! Does anyone else just be 7 hours of watching this? I apologize for nothing. Yoka.
Darling.
I need an adult. Ah, yes. Time for the mandatory tutorial we tried to avoid so hard. Well, I mean, I would, but, you know, even though we're both in Jump, I can't really just show up in our series. Now, let's see, which of these strapping young fellas? Satan. Fat Satan. Satan again. No. Who wants to completely break the game? Can we say completely broken?
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the time patrol? Well, listen up. Listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up!
Touché.
Can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count! But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Yes, you did.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad. Sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Ah, there you are. I'm about to whoop somebody's ass. Die, missile barrage.
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
Look, it's Dumb and Dumber.
Krillin, my man. I see somebody's falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, wolf boy?
That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them, too?
I was so close. Yamcha, I'll avenge you.
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Okay. Ultimate finish. KO. Whatever you say, Skidmark. Fixing shot.
Three,
Greetings. Welcome, friend. Yes, yes, we get it. Toilet paper has become a precious commodity. I look ridiculous. I somehow look even more ridiculous. No, that's just ridiculous. I'm Chrono! Super elite! The implications.
Greetings.
Okay, back to work. Alright, time to beat up Big Green.
A bit rough and slow, but I think I'll
That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Z rank.
He's downstairs.
Yes, he does. What? Be right back, folks. Thank you. Sorry about that. I had to take care of the cat real quick. Alright, we're gonna try to at least finish up the Saiyan Saga.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say?
No, I'm pretty sure Pickle landed on Arlia.
These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Time to go save a monkey. Oh shit, is this Star Wars? Cause it's Attack of the Clowns.
Hey, I'm in a hurry! Stay out of my way!
Who in the universe is that? He's not supposed to be there! He looks like a Saiyan of some kind. In fact, he looks just like Odin.
My name is Turks. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy plants, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish, there's nothing better to tell you. I'll bet you wanderers like us, we should stick
together.
Don't listen to
me. I mean, that's admittedly a very tempting offer.
So you're not interested, eh? Well, you can just...
Shocking Death Ball!
This guy, just like me for some reason. Of course, you and me look alike, Captain. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I don't tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. Need teamwork to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry
gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast.
Oh, I'm sure he's fine.
I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out.
Hey, it's all good.
Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
You know, yes. Yes, I do.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
Dramatic pose. Oh, sure, leave me to deal with Bill Goldberg here.
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha! Chaucha! And Kami!
His power is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this! Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Ah, girl, damn it.
Get
I feel like I'm being ignored here. Okay, cash or credit? The most epic mode that we've seen 10 trillion times at this point. Dramatic finish. Loading, 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 loading.
In that case, I guess I'll just have to become a grape ape!
Grape ape?
What? Burst open and mix!
Of course they
are. This is the end for you!
One down.
Damn it. Now I lost you.
I'll go with you.
Yes.
Oh, hey, backup. Nice. Hopefully that wasn't his tail.
Damn it! My tail!
gonna steal that ride.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Turns out my okay. boss is late to him, and it's complicated.
What? Next time, I'll beat him on my own.
Thank you never you. Do, Goku. Yes, definitely gotta break out the Elgato at some point. Yeah. You guys know what a Neko Majin Z is? You're a supervisor, basically. Hello, best girl. I just realized that neither of you can actually hear this, so yeah, gonna be interesting to see what this looks like. Play the shitty games that suck ass. Also known as the sexiest of Smurfs. And suddenly we anime. Pick off every zig. Low-hanging fruit. Yeah, they kind of went whole Brainiac here. The Saiyan Saga has been completed, but how will Princess Chris react when she comes face to face with her brother? Find out next time on the Tales of Princess Chris.